here for swarming.
Now for the killing.
Well, only one way to find out. Hello everyone, this is Orc Chef Cooker, and I'm back with more,
Hey!
Damn mustache. I'm back with more, Royal Revolt 2. And we have a full cycle. Okay. I just got done with a revenge raid because someone thought it was a good idea to attack. And they've recently given me a maintenance chest, as with every other camp here. Throne room.
Yeah.
right to match my place. If so, I may consider getting a target. And again, there's a lot of things I want. That could have gone better. And there's only 10 hours left, so I'm going to be stuck with a level 1 ninja. Also, I want to say a quick word for Anime World. Apparently, you guys really like the series, because there's almost 2,000 views on the first video of the series. That's impressive. And you guys know it. Well, it turns out Bomb and Bomba, they were also I'm going to be watching it myself and playing it too. Hopefully, I'll be able to do something with those new pieces. Yeah. dollars. Tomorrow. Let's be a little reckless. Quick video on Sunday. So, how about we go and get the level 1 behemoth? This bad boy knows how to get you through a map quickly. If you can unlock him. And unfortunately, you face him. Health, 1.73 speed, 1.20 range, 350 blunt force attack. He's resistant to it by 25%, but weak to piercing by 50, and he only has an attack rate of 0.3. Bother asking me in the comments who that is. I have no clue. By the way, he is one of the most expensive starting units, but he's also the toughest. So he won't be stopped by towers or either units, unless there's a especially because the sun is.
Mm-hmm.
That's not going to be good on our eyes.
Thank you.
That's a good magic trick.
Hey.
and it took me 1 minute and 4 seconds.
Hey.
Thank you.
I think that's good stuff. Space to leave it off. I'll upload this tomorrow morning and hopefully it works. And I would be playing this on full screen, but whenever I try to launch the recording software, it says that it can't find the target window. So, let's hope it does work. Everyone, this is Orc Chef Cooker, and I'll see you next time. Orc Chef Cooker, signing out.